know where this guy in my Yahoo group dug this one up, but I had to learn it real quick. All the way back to 1974, for what was originally considered a one-hit wonder group, Sugarloaf, who did the song earlier called The Green-Eyed Lady in 1971, and then in 1974 they came out with another song, their second so-called hit. So actually they weren't a one-hit wonder, so a two-hit wonder. But anyway, it's called Don't Call Us, We'll Call You.